One competitor remaining. She's the leader. She's 31 years of age. She will skate to the music of Villalobos, Bacchianas Brasileiras. Here is Denise Biellmann.
More than Oksana, opening here at Triple Sao Cow. Next combination, a triple toe loop and a double toe loop. Another triple sack on a double toe loop. She is so solid.
Tenths of a point over Oksana Biellmann at the end of the technical program. Certainly, I think that had more technical difficulty than Oksana's. What about the artistic?
Well, art is all in the eye of the beholder. The judges have to look at them side by side. Oksana is classic beauty ballet. As I said earlier, Denise is sort of an alternative skater. She has her own style of artistry. But what could make the difference here, what will make the difference here, if Denise wins this competition, are things like this, triple toe loop into double toe loop. It's just straight, as straight can be. And solid as a rock. Look at this, triple salchow, double toe loop combination, straight in the air, good height, good flow out. Nothing but control. This is gonna be interesting. She'll definitely beat Oksana on the first mark, definitely. It'll be how the judges determine the second mark. But whether or not Oksana can beat her by 0.8 of a point after that performance, which is balanced athletically and artistically, you've got to give the edge to Biellmann.
That's her mother, Heidi, who is also her coach to her. Maybe you're right. She needs 57.3 to win the championship. Here are the first set of marks for technical merit.
These judges are skaters and coaches, and they know how solid that performance was technically, and they're just going to give it everything they can.
And the second and decisive set of marks.
And these are five nines again. It all comes down to the eye. The 5.7 there.
And Denise Biellmann has won the Nikon Skating Championships. She increased her lead over Oksana Biellmann. 116.7 to 115.4.